Hello, welcome to this channel Gain Java Knowledge, and today in this video we are going to learn how to find highest paid salary employee from each department by using Java 8 stream API. Okay, let's see in the code how to find highest salary employee from each department. So here I have created one employee class, and inside employee class I have added four properties. One is employee ID, employee name, employee department, and employee salary. And here I have created one constructor with parameterized constructor, and one is zero parameterized constructor, and other is setter getter method for all the properties. And here I have created two string methods, so we can print the output of employee object and we can check the response. So okay, let's start to write the code in main class. So in this, first I will create list of employee. So here I have added 5 employees. First is employee ID 1 from dev department, salary 5000. And second is ID 2 Agam from dev department. So here our requirement is to find the highest paid salary employee from each department. So we can see from dev department the highest salary paid employee is Agam. And next we can see from another department QA we have 2 employee, and highest paid salary employee is Nikhil from QA department. And next third one is only BA from PA department. Here is only 1 employee, so highest paid salary employee is Jaspreet from BA department. So okay, let's start to write the code. So we need to compare all the employees based on its salary. So here I will create comparator, and this comparator will compare all the employees based on its salary. Comparing by salary. So here I will just call comparator.comparing. And here I will call employee.getSalary. So it will compare all the employees based on its salary. So next what I will do, here I will call employees. So first I need to convert list of employees into stream. After that I can apply Java 8 stream API functions like collect, and here I will just call collectors.groupingBy. So first we need to group all the employees based on its department. So here I will call employees get department. So here I will get the list of employee, and grouping will be based on departments. Next we need to call collectors dot reducing function. We need to call, and reducing function returns a collector which perform a reduction and of its input elements under a specific binary operator. So here we need to call binary operator, and max by here we need to pass comparing by salary. So after that I will just assign a local variable, and here I will just print the output. So here I will introduce a local variable, and we can give any name like map. So now I will just print this map and we'll check the output. Now I will run this application. Run. So as we know, we have 5 employees, 2 from dev department, and dev department highest paid salary employee is Agam. So here we can see the output. From QA we are just getting Nikhil, and salary is 8000, because we can see here from QA department highest paid salary employee is Nikhil 8000. So we are just getting 1 employee from QA department. And from dev department, we are getting highest paid salary employee is Agam, that is 7000. So here we can see inside dev there are two employees, one has 7000 and second is 5000, and we are getting this employee in dev department from dev department. And inside BA department, here is only one employee. We are just getting Jaspreet having salary 11000. So like this we can find the highest paid salary employee by using java8 stream API. Okay, thanks for watching this video.